If you look to your right, please, Joyce.
As far as I can go, Joyce.
As far as you can go, yeah. How does it feel for you, Dave?
Well, it's very tight now, obviously.
Okay. So the gap here is it's quite good. There's that massive gap on there. If you go to your left side, or right side, sorry, please. Now, how does it feel?
That's as far as I can go. Okay. But it doesn't feel quite as tight as it felt on the left side.
Okay. So if I go down here, yeah, quite the same range there. But when you go on to your left side, it's much heavier.
Yeah.
Now, look up for me as far as you can go. There. How would you feel there?
Well, it's tight, but not nearly as tight as it was when I was just moving it to the side.
I'll just take the screen now.
I'm feeling the tightness more on this left-hand side than I am on the right-hand side. It sort of goes all the way up from, you know, to my chin.
Okay, let me get down now. Okay. And that's it, yeah?
Yeah.
Feel okay. Now, forward, look straight, that's it. Keep stretching up, please. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Relax. Any pain?
No.
No? Look up for me, please. How's the feeling there?
Smashing.
No pain?
No pain, no.
Okay, look to your side, please. There. No pain?
No pain, no.
Your side, please.
I can just feel a little bit of tension on my shoulder, that's all, yeah.
Yeah, but before, when you look up, you can feel the pain, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah.
But now...
I don't feel any weight in my head. You know, before, I was very conscious about the weight on my head.
Yeah. They're the same range now, okay?
Okay.
Good one. So that's it. Okay. That's a very good, quick relief there. Give it some rest, and you will be okay for this one.
Yeah.
You will get a bit of soreness for this one. It's just because of that DOMS, like,
yeah, don't worry.
Reaction,
yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.